Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
Nevada Department of Transportation announced new HOV hours, which began today. The new hours will be from 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. Monday through Friday. The decision came from the Nevada Transportation Board of Directors. Crews will install 50-plus new signs on U.S. 95 and I-15 this week. I'm Mikey Roohan reporting for KPVM News 25.